Texture on the Runway to me is essentially the celebration of natural hair.
It's representation for me because we don't really have a lot of events that showcases my hair texture.
I think it's just an amazing experience seeing people with different hair textures and in the same space. It's like a confidence boost.
On the Runway just represents an amazing thing for Black women and Hispanic women and women who have curls, and it just makes you want to embrace everything that you have.
Our culture is not highlighted all the time, so it's just amazing being able to see all of us being celebrated, being who we are, which is beautiful.
Being here really feels empowering. Like, it really feels like everyone is here just embracing their natural beauty. It's amazing to see that New York Fashion Week is collaborating with Naturalistas.
It means power, honestly. It feels amazing to see all these women of color rocking their hair.
Every single year we look forward to Texture on the Runway. Like, the moment we walked in the room and saw all the beauty, all the hair, all the expressions of natural beauty, like, it's like heaven being here.
It means unity. I love seeing all the Black women here, women of color, and it's like you get to just bond and be yourself. Whether you have no hair, like 50 inches on the floor, like you get to just feel like the group and the sisterhood of Texture on the Runway.
Never had so many shock moments being at Fashion Week until I came to Texture on the Runway. I was looking at all the different designers and hair, and I was just like, oh my God, nothing can compare to Black women on the runway.
That the future is now, and that we are going nowhere with all these gorgeous curls. Representation matters. I see myself on the runway. It's like, yes, I'm here. Yes, I'm bold. Yes, I exist.
Texture on the Runway means all of these beautiful women coming together for one purpose, and that's to be queens with each other.
African and have texture. It means being unapologetically Black.
Now.
natural hair community is such a beautiful community of people. Everyone embraces one another, and everyone appreciates how different each other's hair is. And it's just really welcoming. It's really nice that we're able to celebrate this in one place and all come together.
I grew up watching all of these bloggers, and I'm here seeing them for the first time, and I'm engaging with them, so it really means everything to me.
Runway is an ideal movement for women of color, women who in the past have been silenced for their individuality, for what is in their genes, for what grows out of their scalp.
Texture on the Runway means to me inclusion of natural hair, no matter the texture. It's inclusion and representation of us.